This phone is actually very interesting because this is the version with no camera. This is E50 version 2, the second version. And it comes with no camera. Here I have the E50 version 1. And this one is exactly the same. Exactly the same phone, but the version 1 has a camera. So I have absolutely no idea why would Nokia make the second version with no camera. That's interesting. Exactly the same phones, version 1, version 2. So, well, in fact, there's nothing interesting to show about this phone because it has no interesting features. Just a simple phone. Contacts. This one is, I don't know what for. Volume. Oh yeah, that's it. Thank you.